Top-notch FMCG players such as ITC, Godrej, Dabur, Emami and Marico observe a hike in sales in rural and semi-urban markets, illuminating the hopes of quick recovery from the impact of COVID-19. Interestingly, the companies are also witnessing an increase in sales of health and wellness, hygiene and immunity boosting products in these markets, apart from the food products category. The firms are selling these products in value packs and expanding their network in rural and semi-urban markets.